last one, always the latecomer. Now we can see what the Hermit thinks of you, Slime. Acolyte Corey, step forward, please.
Yes, Overseer.
You are a weak, pathetic rodent, and even a lunatic like Spindrawl can see this. And that means... Meet our newcomer, Fon Alt. This is real Sith strength, and he will tear you apart and crush your bones, slaves. Look on him. No connections left in the world, but pure Sith blood. This is Lord Zash's future apprentice, not filth like you.
Congratulations on your new pet. Now give us the next trial.
Step this way, slave. I want to speak to you privately. The rest of you, get out of here. You know your trials. You too, Fon. Spindrawl awaits. Now, listen to me. Spindrawl is a lunatic. His approval means nothing. You are filth, and you will die. Is that clear?
You think you scare me?
You're nothing, and don't forget it. Now, your second trial. Lord Zash has requested a special trial for you, which you will no doubt fail. Go to Inquisitor Zinn in the jails. He will fill you in on the details, and most likely hasten your demise.
Don't count on my demise, Harkon. I don't die easily.
Don't boast, slave. I don't want to see you again until you're back from the jails. That's all.
Acolyte, you've arrived. And not a moment too soon. Harkon has given me very specific instructions. You were raised as a slave, but must discard those traits and learn to control others. And I have just the task for that end. Meet this driveling excuse for an acolyte. He will be your victim.
What exactly does this entail?
A short while ago, there was what we call an unauthorized murder here in the Academy. A rivalry among apprentices resulted in death. Interrogate him. Make him tell you who committed this crime at any cost.
I can absolutely do that.
Excellent. Get to it then. I look forward to watching you work.
Please. Don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
It's all right, Aelif. I just want to talk.
Yeah, right. I know what you want. And I'll tell you right now, I don't know anything.
I can't help you if you won't trust me.
Why should I trust you? You can't help me. You can't protect me. Even if I did know something, I'd be dead. Or worse.
Sounds like you do know something.
What? No, I... No, I didn't mean... I've said too much. I can't tell you. He'll kill me.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Why? What are you going to do? Threaten the murderer and his master? Why don't you just torture me and get it over with?
My patience is wearing thin.
No, you misunderstand. It's just that any other acolyte would have used the machine by now. I'll tell you what I saw, but promise me that the murderer will get justice, that he won't come to kill me.
Fine, I promise. Just tell me.
That's not very reassuring, but all right. An apprentice named S.O. Kayan. I saw him murder his victim outside the library on the second floor. Listen. His master's incredibly powerful. He won't let Kayan be punished. Kayan will kill me.
So what am I supposed to do? Stand up to his master?
Maybe if you can convince the Inquisitor that I need protection. Maybe he'll... I don't know.
Let me see if I can't persuade the Inquisitor to help out.
Thank you. I hope you know what you're doing.
You don't have to tell me. I heard the name loud and clear, though I sorely wish I hadn't. SWTOR. Cain's master is a Dark Council member. I'd be a fool to oppose him. But anyway, your trial here is done. I will send my commendations to Overseer Harkon. You may return to him now.
What are you going to do about the murderer?
Nothing, although the apprentice's master will have to be informed. It's not my business to dispense justice, certainly not where the Dark Council is concerned.
That makes a certain sense.
I'm glad you think so. It has been most pleasant watching you work, Acolyte. Truly, I wish you the best of luck in your remaining trials.
Forward to cutting another one of you down, but it looks like I'll be spared the trouble. Unsurprisingly, Nylock has gone missing. Also, unsurprisingly, Fon has passed his first trial. It's only a matter of time before he tramples you all underfoot.
I'll tear you apart where you stand, slave.
Patience, Fon. An accident in the tombs is much more convincing. Now the lot of you know your next task. Go. I want to speak to Fon and our latecomer. Now, slave. Zin says you handled yourself expertly, and as much as I find this difficult to believe, Lord Zash is satisfied with his evaluation. Undoubtedly, Zin helped you in some way, but you will not have his help on the next trial. Both you and Fon will have trials of intellect, trials that test your ability to apply your understanding of the Force to solve problems.
You don't expect a slave to be a match for me in intellect. I've been trained under the greatest teachers.
Calm down, Fon. I certainly do not expect this slave to be a match for you. That's why you will have separate trials.
Truly, your generosity astounds.
You're only digging your own grave. Fon, you will go to the library on the second floor of the Academy and translate the following texts for Lord Zash.
Yes, Overseer.
Slave, deep in the ancient, monster-infested tomb of Marker Ragnos, there is a holocron filled with dark secrets and encased in a great stone monument. No one has figured out how to release the holocron from its stone prison in over 1,000 years. You will bring this holocron to me, or you will die.
The more you make me hate you, the stronger I become, Harkon. And one of these days I'm going to be strong enough to crush you.
You will never be strong enough, slave. You will bring back the holocron, or hope that the spirit of Marker Ragnos himself returns to end your miserable existence. Now go.
I'd heard we were evaluating alien competency to be Sith. How fascinating to finally meet a test subject. I trust the sight of a messy operating table doesn't disturb you?
The path to power is not for the faint-hearted.
You remind me of myself at your age. This used to be a Tukata, the hound-like creatures infesting Korriban's tombs. On the surface, nothing special. But I alone can see this creature is an expression of pure dark side energy, aggression made manifest.
Amazing. How did you learn that?
The Force told me so. It speaks to me. The Force is alive. It expresses its will in the physical world. This Tukata was one such form.
Are we another of these forms?
Sith are the highest manifestation of the Force's will. I've dissected hundreds of Tukata, forging a direct connection to the dark side. Each beast I examine advances me toward perfect unity. I now stand at a new frontier, but find myself thwarted. My most perfect specimen, a Tukata mutant, escaped to the tombs before I could analyze it.
Perhaps I could help you recover your specimen.
Yes, I was hoping as much. My apprentice, Melora, saw which tomb the mutant beast fled into. Find out what she knows, assist me, and you will be rewarded.
I'll speak with Melora and do whatever is necessary, my lord.
You found a great calling in my service. I trust you appreciate that.
Seeking Lord Renning's lost pet, are you? Don't waste your time. That fool's research is pointless.
How did you discover this?
My master is insane. Wasn't it obvious when you spoke to him? Renning deludes the Dark Council into believing he's advancing Sith knowledge. The truth is, he wastes the Empire's time and resources dissecting mindless animals. But if his experiments were discredited, he would be banished, and I would be rewarded.
How exactly is telling me supposed to help?
Look, just a minor alteration to the mutant Tukata's brain would allow me to reveal my master as a fraud. Bring me the brain before delivering it to Lord Renning, and I'll make it worth your while.
I'm sure there's some way we could work this out.
Perfect. Then we have an agreement. The mutant Tukata escaped to the tomb of Mark of Ragnos. It's much larger than the others, so it's easy to spot. Return to me with the brain before you see Lord Renning, and I'll take care of the rest.
Thank you.
power of the dark side is in me. Just open, damn it!
Have you recovered the mutant Tukata brain yet? I'm eager to conclude the business we discussed.
Sorry, I'm still hunting the mutant Tukata.
The beast is twice the size of a normal Tukata. You're obviously not looking hard enough.
I'm running out of patience. Have you finally acquired the mutant Tukata brain, or should I send someone else?
I got what you wanted.
Ha! Wonderful! Let me see it.
Remember those who aided your research, my lord.
When I bestow my wisdom to the entire Empire, you will share some minuscule fraction of my glory. You've done an impressive job, young alien. I have no qualms about rewarding your effort.
Melora asked me to sabotage your experiment.
Is that so? Melora, if you can't show my work the appreciation it deserves, there's no place for you as my apprentice.
Wait, Master. It's a lie. I haven't betrayed you.
I know the truth when I hear it, Melora. I'm releasing you from my service.
Eventually.
Master! Please! Stop! No!
My dear, the pain for you is only beginning. Take your reward and leave. Melora and I have much to discuss.
You should reward me for exposing this traitor.
Eliminating an enemy of the Sith Empire is its own reward. Go now.
All authorized destinations.
Wear the robes of a Sith, but you are not one of us, alien. I look at you and I wonder, are you among the truly loyal, or do you hide treason in your heart?
Do you always make a habit of accusing strangers of treachery and sedition?
You are no stranger to me. I know everyone in this academy, even its former slaves. Intelligence reports indicate this valley shelters traitors. Acolytes who seek to destroy our Emperor's carefully built order and replace it with their own weak-minded heresies.
They hide among the faithful and obedient. But make no mistake, they will destroy us all, given the chance.
We've watched as the traitors scuttle about this valley and plot against us. We know their faces and their names. It is the Emperor's will that the sands of Korriban be slaked with the blood of these traitors. Prove your allegiance by executing them.
Are you sure we shouldn't just arrest them? They could be shown the error of their ways.
Treason is a crime with only one punishment, death. If you lack the resolve to uphold the law, that will say much about you.
I'll give you the means to identify the traitors. Eliminate enough of them to prove your loyalty, then return to Inquisitor Arzanen.
I'll be watching your progress with great interest. Go now. See that the Emperor's will be done.
You better not be wasting my time, slave. You better have the holocron. A fake. Or stolen from the library, probably. I'll deal with you later. Now, I believe it's time for another demonstration. Gurr, step forward.
Yes, Overseer.
Fon, kill him.
With pleasure, Overseer.
Let Gurr be an example to you. Fon destroyed him easily, like he will destroy all of you. Are there any other objections?
You are only giving us power, Harkon.
And your comments are only hastening your death, slave. Now the rest of you know the next trial. Go. You, slave, stay here. Now, slave, you think yourself pretty clever getting that holocron, don't you?
I really am the best.
You are lucky Lord Zash finds you useful. Now for your trial. The last, darkest secrets of Tulak Horde are buried in his tomb. Lord Zash wants this text. But the final resting place of the dead Lord is not easily trespassed. You will not be the first to die there.
I will return, and with the text.
Do not come back here until you've gotten the text from Tulak Horde's tomb. Out of my sight, slave!